According to the law of conservation of mass is neither created nor destroyed. As such, in a chemical reaction or in any certain process,